And tweets are about the postponed of examination, postponement of examinations for odd semester, even semester, diploma, leftover papers and all. Welcome back, guys. It is 2:29 PM and actually there is one quick tweet by Dr. Aswath Narayan, who is the Education Minister of Karnataka, and in this he has actually given 5 tweets 12 or 13 hours before, like today only. And the tweets are about the postponed of examination, postponement of examinations for odd semester, even semester, diploma, leftover papers and all. He has mentioned all the tweets right here. So the first tweet is for odd semesters of diploma courses, and they have postponed it to like 1st, 3rd and 5th. Another semester they have postponed it to August. And the second tweet is for even semester of diploma, and they have postponed it to 2/11/21. Yeah guys, that is November. And the third tweet is for basically fourth semester students and second semester students for BE BTech. And there he has mentioned that the exam of degree courses for odd semester are scheduled to be by August 15th and even semester in month of October. So guys, the examinations which are most probably going to be held in next month, like in August, are now most probably be going to held in October. So this is good news for all of us and all of the students basically. And there he has mentioned some more thing, that the dates will be notified shortly, even though we can see that this in VTU's official site there is no notifications mentioned till now. But we can say that he has tweeted, and it's official Twitter. I have opened it here, and here is his official ID, and he has tweeted the same thing in his third tweet. I will mention this tweet the link also in my description. So guys, but I cannot guarantee you that examinations will be held in the month of October, because not till now VTU hasn't uploaded any notification, guys. But Education Minister has written, so maximum 90% of chances are that the examinations will be postponed to October. So guys, please subscribe and like the video for more such notification contents.